Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.
2016 Honda HR-V. We're going to start our walk around on the driver's side, stopping to check the tires. Great tread. Looking for dents, dings, scratches. One little spot right there on the driver's side. Coming around to the back. Always looking for scraping and scratching at the bumpers. Got a couple little thin spots there. Overall, passenger side looks nice and clean. Inside the HR-V, full power windows and locks. Multiple adjustments here for the driver's seat. It's a gray cloth seating. 13,650 is your current mileage. You've got AM, FM, CD. All touchscreen here. This is also going to be your display for your backup camera. Bluetooth, Pandora, anything you could need there. All your climate control just below it. You do get heat for your front seats. Push button start. And then all your power, USB, HDMI cords underneath there. All the flooring is going to be black. Looking in the back seat, we'll just do a nice slow pan over the seating surface. Looking for any staining, any rips, any tears. You get one additional power outlet back here. Inside the cargo area, all of your original mats are included. You do get a nice all-weather mat back here with a lip around it, so anything that does spill is going to stay inside this mat. Your back seats can be let down for pass-through storage. Coming in from the passenger side, just taking one more look around. Go ahead and drop one of those seats down out of the way for you there. We're going to wrap up in the front passenger seat. One more look over the seating surface. Jump in here and take one more spin around the back. Last but not least, this model does come equipped with a sunroof. And that's going to wrap up your 2016 Honda HR-V.